Som vanligt har Terry inte fått någon som helst information om vart vi ska eller vilka vi ska besöka. Men genast när Terry kliver ur bilen märker han av en närvaro.
Then I'm looking through that window and I can see a woman looking through the window from the cellar.
By the basement. Yeah.
Yeah. She's disturbed. There's been a lot of stuff sort of flying around, whirling around in the basement here. And it just wouldn't surprise me if they've heard knocks on the door or the side of the house, and when they've gone to see who it is, there's been no one there. Hey.
Hej.
Här kommer Terry.
Hej.
Kul att träffa dig.
Hej. Jenny. Hej.
This is going to be an interesting case. What a beautiful house you have.
Oh.
It's a pity about all the activity you have here.
Yes.
Okay. What is happening here? There's nothing wrong with the house as such, but there's a lot of activity here in this house. And if you go back onto the history of this house and this area, there's been a lot happening here. But I want, can I do something with you? Can you just turn a moment, please? You know, when you're walking around this house and you suddenly feel something come up behind you, it hasn't been your imagination, okay? Because I'm not going to call you a space cadet, but you are open. You're sort of open to all these things, and you have been all your life.
Mm.
You know, and you should be writing children's stories or books about fantasies or short stories. Because that's your gift. Do you understand? Mm. Because you can't shut down this imagination, and you can't shut it down. But the way you've got to deal with it isn't therapy. Endless therapy is by using this gift that you have. I'm not sure here. Would you recognize your papa? I'm not sure. Is your papa on the other side?
No.
Okay, then I've got a man here. Could be his father. Fafa. Mm. Would you recognize him on the other side? Your grandfather?
Yes, he's on the other side.
Yeah. Okay, fine. And he tells me that the beginning of your life wasn't so easy. Do you understand this?
Yes.
It was pretty tough. And he tells me that what you've achieved with your life has been quite a miracle. You've done some amazing things.
Mm-hmm.
You understand that?
Yeah.
If, can we just go to and open the door? I want to show you something.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Right, well, we're going. Okay. By that tree, by that tree, I saw someone standing there. Mm-hmm. One of you has, or you felt a lot of activity out here. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Sen fortsätter Terry upp på övervåningen.
Okay, now I'm talking this about. I have so many spirits here at the moment. I don't even can't even begin to sort of separate them. But it's, I'm told to tell you all of this. Okay.
Och det är klart. Jag vill ju hoppas att han ska säga att pappa här. Det kommer ju det här igen. Det är den rädslan jag har lite grann att inte han är här.
If you check the records and you could go back to a date of 1898, thereabouts, would I be correct in thinking in 2 or 3 kilometers from here there's a village or a bit?
Mm-hmm.
In the village, and I don't know if the name of the village begins with L, I don't know, but the L is a significant letter for that place. If you check the archives, you will find that there was either a house there was something there in that area where people that were sick, people that were sad, were taken. Okay. And what you've picked up from that place is you've picked up all the memories. You've picked up all the memories from the place. So then it's interesting where you have this philosophy of love and light and whatever. Well, then, of course, they've kind of attracted to that, haven't they?
Mm.
And so that's why they've come here.
Och sen får Terry kontakt med Tommys farfar igen, som verkar ha mer att säga.
It's good that you talk to your papa.
Mm.
Okay. It's good that you have, this is from farfar. He's saying it's good that you're building bridges,
mm-hmm.
and you're trying to make peace and let the past go.
Yes. Mm.
And Fafa wants to say something that he wishes you to, when in your own time and in your own way, he wants you to say to your papa from his father, forgive me. Do you understand?
Yes.
Because one of the reasons that you've had a relationship as you have with your father is because of what he inherited from his own father. Do you understand?
I understand, yes.
Right, let's go.
Do you want to go down?
Yeah, I want to go to the cellar now, if that's okay.
Än är Terry inte klar hemma hos Kristina och familjen. Nu vill han utforska källaren. Och hur det går, det får vi se efter pausen.
Really heavy down here. Really heavy. It's almost as when I come down here, I begin to become depressed, as if I'm closed in. It's almost like being. I can explain to you what's happening now. The woman we got down here. To, when you do this checking with this 1898 place and whatever. Also, too, what you've drawn to this house is a woman. There was, I don't know if it was an asylum or a place where they took people who were mentally sick or whatever, or in deep depression. But when you come down here, when you leave here, you feel depressed. You feel heavy, as if you want to cry. May I do something again? Mm. That's okay. It's like when you come into this energy or this feeling of this woman, it's almost as if something's touching you. Do you understand? Holding you like that.
Mm.
You understand?
Yes.
Like this.
Yes.
Hear me, hear me. It's almost as if you're becoming hysterical. Do you understand?
Mm.
And you've run out of here. You've actually run out of this place. Because I can't go down there anymore. I can't go down there anymore. And you won't come down here unless you absolutely have to come down here. So what you've done too is you've picked up this woman.
Mm.
She's trying to tell me her name. Well, I keep picking up the name Agnes. Agnes.
Mm-hmm.
Agnes. But she's not family. She's not family, she's Agnes. She's telling me now, she's finally got someone to talk to. She's saying she was just like you. She would hear these voices, she would feel these things, she would have these visions, and no one listened to her.
Mm.
And then she just went into depression and gave up and stepped back, just like you have sometimes. Do you understand? So she's come to help you too, to sort of release yourself by saying, do not try to be anything other than you are. Stop trying to conform. Use your gift. Because she couldn't. So she wants to apologize for the inconvenience she's caused.
Mm.
Okay. Where we go? Because she's still talking. Yeah, she's still talking. Okay. Well, Agnes is very impressed with all this equipment, and she kind of. And again, too, in this room, you haven't felt it strongly, but you felt as if someone's followed you into the room and been playing with the dials and the and the things on the. It was Agnes. She was watching what you was doing, because some of the programs on this sometimes haven't been working properly, and there's been no apparent reason why they should not work. Okay, this isn't going to calm down straight away, okay? Because it takes time to clear up, but there isn't anything evil or bad here. We will clear a lot of this up today, okay?
Det har blivit dags för Terry att rena huset.
One of the reasons I do this is because when we're clearing the energy, when we're asking spirit for help to come and collect them, okay, in doing this way, you are part of the experience.
Mm-hmm.
So it becomes much more realistic for you.
Mm-hmm.
You're part of it. You played a part. You were, and that helps you then become responsible for your own feelings.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Also, to other, I've got an old friend here or a colleague of yours, sir, that was killed in a car crash coming through.
Mm-hmm. Well.
He wants to be reminded to you, to his good friend.
Mm-hmm.
And when they took him out of that car, there wasn't much left of him. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And he also passed because of loss of blood, whatever, but he was trapped in the car. and he just wants to say hello to an old friend.
Mm-hmm.
What a character. What yes. a character. When God made him, he made a wild one.
Yeah.
Okay. And right. I'm just waiting for them to stop. Okay. I'm sorry. And Jenny wants to say hello to Jenny. Jenny. So Jenny's for you.
Yeah.
Do you understand?
Yeah, I understand.
So she wants to give you her love and her affection. And she wants to say to you, happy birthday. Do you understand? Happy birthday. She'll be there for the party. And when she passed, she wants to say that I heard everything you said. And because of your love and your help, she said, yeah, I did see the light. I did see the light, just as you explained I would. And that took all of my fear away. She came back today because you asked her to. That's why you're here. You was hoping to have contact with her again. She's fine. And
Can I say who it is?
Not yet, because it would disturb me. The most important thing, not that you confirm it to me, but the most important thing is that you know who she is, because she sends so much love. Okay? Tell me what you either see or you feel. Whatever comes in, don't work it out, just give it to me.
Jag känner mig väldigt kall och så torr munnen. Men jag känner också en oro och mycket buller eller mycket folk, alltså mycket bara. Mycket människor eller mycket känslor. Jag tycker att jag ser min pappa.
Okay then. Tell us what papa's saying. It's okay, one second.
Förlåt.
Okay, let him come.
Han vinkar åt mig. Hej.
He didn't want to come through me. Because you know why? He said to him, Papa, if I could just see you one more time. You understand? So come. What's happening with Papa? Tell us. Give Papa a voice. How does he make you feel?
Förlåt.
I don't think you haven't done anything wrong. Is he happy?
Han är jätteglad, men han är orolig.
Why is he worried?
Han vill bara att vi ska ha det bra. Att han vill att vi ska skratta mer, ja. Och så vinkar han. Han vinkar och så. Han står på en båt eller någonting. Jag vet inte. Precis som han står och ska åka eller något. Jag vet inte. Han vill att du ska hälsa till alla. Till min syster också, Maylis.
Well then, that's what you've got to do, isn't it? Because when you ask spirit to come back, when you say to them, can I just see you one more time, Papa? Do you understand?
Mm.
He's kept his promise. By the way, he's sorry he didn't have time to say goodbye to you properly. Do you understand?
Mm.
Can I do something which is very unusual for both of you?
Yeah.
Just come either side of me. Just come like that. Papa's doing what he couldn't do before he left. He's giving you both a hug. Do you understand? Because Papa, if I could feel you hold me one more time, I'd be so happy. For sure. And you know what he wants to say to both of you? Tack för allt. Tack för allt. The way you arranged the flowers was beautiful. His love came from Papa. Okay. Now we have work to do, Tommy. Okay?
Yes, we're getting anxious.
Terry känner sedan av ytterligare andar som dras till huset. Och de är så många att de även flockas kring Tommy.
Jag ser en rad med människor, fast de har inga ansikten.
Okay. Är det många?
Det är många, med, okay. Typ med gamla kläder från 1800-talet ungefär.
Okay. Wow.
Som står efter en vägg, en ladugårdsvägg, typ, i en kö.
They need to go.
Yes.
So, when can you tell that queue to start walking towards me?
They're turning around now.
Okay.
Okay, they're moving now.
Oh, yeah, I can feel it. And it's your job, Tommy, to tell me when they're all gone, because they're coming through me like, I feel like I'm a hiss. It's like, oh, they're always almost knocking me over as they're coming through.
It's fascinating.
Oh, because what I am for them at the moment is a light. It's like... One second, no, you need to stand a moment. Don't sit down yet, Tommy. Come back up. We need to close you down. All right, I will close you down, okay? Walk towards me. Walk towards me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No.
Wow. You can't see the light anymore.
Nej, jag känner bara. Jag känner bara. Mm-hmm. Men jag går därifrån med dig nu.
Mm. Good. So imagine you're taking my hand like you are now. Imagine you're taking my hand, Christine. Mm. Okay. Right. What do you feel now if you take my hand?
It feels bad.
Okay. Remember that feeling.
Mm.
Okay.
Nu känns det bra.
Bra. We're done. We're finished. Interesting experience, wasn't it?
Oh, jeez.